Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you Barrel, which is adds a 3D cube effect to your icon pages, which is actually really cool. It, so as you can see, it has like a sort of cube 3D effect to it. It's cool. And also does have other animations, but I'll be showing you after I show you the package in Cydia. So it's available in Cydia for I think $2.99 from the Cydia store. So this is it. It's Barrel with a double R. So yeah, so it's $2.99. It's not for iPad on iOS 3.2. So as you can see here, it has a let's move into closer. So it has like the description and everything, and it now supports iOS 5, which is really good, with really great as well. And so yeah, once you install that, you to toggle it, you go into your settings app, and then you go down to your jailbroken tweaks, and it should be Barrel, that right there. And has this option called Folder Enhancer Fix. Not sure what that is. I think it puts more. I think it enables you to put more apps in your folders, but I just ticked it. So then you go into Mode and see it has all these things. They are actually really graphical, like this. They move a lot, so like curl and roll away. See, like they roll away and come back. And vertical scrolling. You can't scroll like that because it just doesn't work. So you still need to move it just like you're swiping through the pages normally, because if you go like that, it just doesn't work properly. So it's alright. There's all sorts of different ones, like page fade. Show you this one. Same thing, you have to swipe normally. And that's about it. If you like this, you can subscribe for just press subscribe button up the top to be notified for when future videos will be available. Thank you for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, thank you for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see ya.